A peep-leader has narrowly avoided being mown down by an angry hoon in a Campbellfield car park. The 25-year-old claims his car was rammed three times by a driver who threatened to kill him. Elizabeth Moss again.
The screech of tyres before this. After being confronted by Benko Matatia, the driver of this Mazda reverses across this Campbellfield car park before hurtling forward and slamming into the peep-leader's car.
Didn't expect him to go forwards, but yep, full speed ahead and aiming at the two people.
The car narrowly avoiding the 25-year-old and his partner.
See, he's going to run me over, he's going to kill me with his car.
Benko was at the lights turning into Campbellfield Plaza on Thursday night when the driver behind him became impatient.
He kept beeping his horn all the way through, so I stopped and he hit me from the back.
Benko says he grabbed the driver by the neck through the window. His car was hit twice more before the driver fled.
I was just angry, to be honest. I don't know what his problem was.
Witnesses say the same car was seen driving erratically along Marnie's Road after it left the car park, narrowly avoiding pedestrians who tried to stop it.
Police found the Mazda driver nearby. A 44-year-old Coburg man is expected to be charged with multiple traffic offences.
Just unreal. I couldn't explain it. Still can't believe it sort of happened.
Benko and his partner weren't injured and he's waiting to see if his pride and joy is a write-off. He has one message for the driver.
The car can't be fixed, but for life, if you kill someone, you can't bring that back.
Elizabeth Moss, 9 News.